Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video I'll show you how to turn on dark mode on Facebook's desktop website. After doing very little to update the desktop version of its website since its inception in mid-2020, Facebook rolled out a significant update to the look and feel of Facebook.com. One of the biggest changes is the addition of dark mode, which reduces eye strain in low-light environments. To enable Facebook desktop dark mode, you have to be using the updated version of Facebook.com. Now let's walk through the steps to enable the dark theme on the Facebook.com website. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to Facebook.com, and then log in to your Facebook account if prompted. You'll land on your Facebook homepage. Step 2. Click the drop-down arrow in the top right corner of the screen to open a drop-down menu, and then click the dark mode toggle in the menu. The Facebook dark theme will instantly be applied to your page. You can turn Facebook dark mode off at any time by navigating back to the menu and disabling the dark mode toggle. Let me know what you think of the new Facebook desktop website in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.